Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to CAT T2LVD. I am Mohammed Yasan. Today I will show you how we set up a AutoCAD page. When we first open a new page, new AutoCAD page, so it's not prepared. We must prepare the AutoCAD page. Today I will show you how I prepare the AutoCAD page for our work, for first work. So let's go to the drawing. First of all, you open a new page. Okay, start drawing. Here is the new page. And there are many graph here, so if we press F7, the graph will remove. Press F7, the graph will remove. Now the color, the skin color, we must change the skin color because black color is the perfect color for the drawing, so we change the color. Go to the option OP, enter option. Now going to the display, here the colors. Now 2D model space for your work model, and here's the sheet or layout. So first of all, we change the 2D model space color black, apply and close. Okay, we'll the color change, the black color, here the black color. Now apply, the color change. Now we change the crosshair size. The crosshairs means the skin which look at the plus, I mean what I move here. Here's the crosshair. In my piece, for my work, I change this crosshair size. So first of all, we going to the option OP, enter option again, and display, here the crosshair size, we're going to the 100%. Okay, changes the 100%, and the big box, I mean big box size is going to the apply. Okay, so the crosshair size change, it's going to the full screen. Okay, so now we change our unit. First of all, unit, it means what we draw, millimeter or feet inch. So if we draw the feet inch drawing, so we're going to the unit format. First of all, format here the units. Okay, units. Now here the decimal, we going to the architectural or engineering. So we architectural precision 0 feet 0 inch, inches, okay, decimal degrees. Okay, now this page is going to the feet inch page, and what we draw here is going to the feet inch. Okay, so now we create a dimension style. Here's the dimension style. We're going to the here. Here's the dimension style here. Okay, here's the dimension style. Going to the dimension style. Now here's the common on standard size. It's a common style. Now we create a new dimension style. Okay, we click the new. Here is the size. If we going to the dimension text is size 2 inch, so we write on by 2 inch on 2. Okay, standard. Okay, continue. Here is the dimension lines, I mean dimension lines color. Okay, we change the color by red. as this color screen. You look at this screen, side screen, this, okay. Here we here the what you change here is look at this screen, okay. Line type by layer, okay. Baseline spacing, this means the text offset spacing, okay. Baseline spacing extend beyond dim lines, okay. Here's the extension lines color by layer, not by layer depth, okay. This sends the rate by layer, by layer, by layer, okay. Offset from the origin, offset is one for 2 inch text, you maybe 0.5 inch, okay, a half inch. Okay, now the symbol and arrows, arrows close field, okay, close field, arrow size also 2. Arrow size 2 inch, here's the change, but when you change the text size, it will be okay. Text height, jog factor paste, okay, text here, text going to be 2, look at this. Change, okay. Text standard, okay. Text style here. What you text style in the text style creator. Now the Arial or Arial narrow, we change here and set current, okay. Apply, okay. Okay. We take it the standard, okay. Now non fill color. If you fill the color, the text is text area is colored, so we not fill the color, none. Okay, standard, align the horizontal lines, okay, and center. Now we're going to the above, above, and centered, okay. Offset, we're going to the 1 inch offset. 0.5, okay. 0.5 text offset 0.5 on okay. Now our dimension style, oh, there are one change is yeah, also modify going to the primary unit. We change our unit. Architectural precision 0 horizontal, okay. Okay, so this is our dimension style, okay. Set current, close, okay. Now this page is perfect to your drawing. It's ready for your drawing. Now we check the check it. Okay, first of all, we draw a line by 2 feet inter. Here is the 2 feet line. Now we check the dimension. Dimension. Here's the 2 feet line. Okay, so. Is the 2 feet line. Now we rectangular okay, it means this space is feet inch space. Now if we want to create a millimeter space, first of all we as usual wall work we have done what I done here. Now we save it my desktop feet page. Feet page. Okay. So now we start a new one. First of all, F7 clear. Now we create a feet base, millimeter base format, unit, decimal, 0. Okay, this is going to millimeter base. Now you draw here, it's by millimeter. Now draw a line 50 millimeters. 50, okay. 50. Check it by first of all, you're going to create a new text style. We check it by standard. First, check it for the base. Here, the 50 millimeter. So this base is millimeter base. So okay, that's all. And it's my work style I show you. So if you like it, please subscribe my channel and share this video, and thanks to all for watching. Assalamu alaikum.